Good morning, students. Welcome to the second session of spider research. In this session, we will be learning about different types of web that will be built by the spiders. So when you are going to observe the spiders, you have to note down the type of web that the spider that you have noted built. So the first category is the orb web. Orb web is a common type of web where you can find the circular web which is with the radiating silk and then which is interconnecting a circular silk. So in this type of web is known as the orb web. You can find in case of the naphthalia and all those things. So it's a common type of spider web, orb web. Okay. Now the second category is the sheet web. So you can find here in case of the crossoprasal leone, the common spider that you can find inside your home, you will be calling it as the marala. So that is building the sheet web. So sheet web will be looking like this. Okay, and the organism, the spider, will be present inside this particular tent like structure. So this is known as the sheet web. Now next category is you can find the single line snare. Okay, so single line snare means the spider will not be building a characteristic web. Instead, a single line of silk will be connecting two different plant regions, or it can be maximum structure like this. An irregular silk interconnections will be present. So this is known as a single line snare with no characteristic web formation. So you can find a particular, so this is a spider that is sent by Anju, and you can find this is a Tetrachnata javana spider. It will be making a single line snare where it will be hiding on the silk itself. You cannot differentiate whether it is a spider or silk. Okay, so in that way single line snare will be the. Now the next category is the triangular web. So it's a kind of orb web but incomplete orb web. We can see that a triangular shape is there for the web. Radiating silk is there and interconnecting silk is there. But the old shape will be looking like a triangular. So that is what mean by the triangular web. Now the funnel web. So this is also another common web you can find on the ground. When you are just going through the courtyard and all, you can find some spiders that will be making this particular kind of funnel, and this funnel will be opening into a chamber that is inside the ground, and spider will be hiding inside that particular thing. The prey, when it comes here and stick onto that, the spider will come and catch that particular prey. So this is what mean by the funnel shaped web. Okay, funnel web. It will be commonly present on the ground. And now the next category is, so this we have already discussed, this is the orb web weaver, but it will not be present on the orb web. It is known as the Banavixia dehani. Instead, it will be hiding away from the orb web. So this is already discussed. And this is the Kyrenia. Now this is the irregular web. Okay, irregular web is most commonly prepared by the Therion species. Okay, you can find there is no particular structure for this particular web. It is irregularly made. Okay, and that is what mean by the irregular web. In case of the sheet web, you can see that a tent-like structure is clearly visible, and here there is nothing like that. Okay, so you will be having confusion between irregular web and the sheet web. So make sure that a sheet web is the one which is having a tent-like sheet here. But irregular web, there is no structure like this. Irregularly, the silks are interconnected and the spider will be hiding underneath. So that are the main types of spider web.